What is the place value of 3 in 654.213? So let's think about that a little bit. And to do that, let me rewrite the number. And I'll write each digit in a different color. So we have 654 point, we get the decimal point, 2, 2, 1. I want to make sure I have enough colors here. 2, 1, 3. Now we're pretty familiar, I think, with what goes on to the left of the decimal point. We know that this right here, let me do this in a neutral color, that this right here is the hundreds. This is the hundreds place, or we could view that as 10 to the second. 10 to the second. Let me write that a little bit bigger down here. So this right here is the hundreds. That is the hundreds place, or you could view that as the 10 to the seconds place, which is the same thing as 100. This right here is the tens place, which is the same thing as 10 to the first. This right here is the ones place, which is the same thing as 10 to the zero. Then if you go to the right of the decimal point, one place to the right of the decimal point, this represents tenths. This represents tenths, or we could view it as, I could write it like this. This represents tenths, or 10 to the negative 1. Then if we go to this magenta, if we go two places to the right, this represents hundredths. This represents hundredths, or 10 to the negative 2. And then finally, this 3, this represents thousandths. This represents thousandths, or 10 to the negative 3. Now, just to answer the question, what is the place value of 3 in 654.213? The place value is thousandths. The place value is thousandths. And that would essentially answer their question. But to make sure that we really understand what this means, I'm going to rewrite this number. We can rewrite this number as 600, right? We have 600s plus 5 tens, or you could say plus 50. Plus 50, plus 4 ones, so plus 4 ones, plus, the 4 is in that other color, plus 4 ones, plus 2 tenths, so plus 2 tenths, plus 1 hundredths, plus 1 hundredths, plus 3 thousandths, plus 3 over 1, 2, 3 thousandths. Or we could write this, just to really make sure we understand what we're talking about when we mean place value. We can rewrite this number as 6 times 100 plus 5 times 10 plus 4 times 1. I keep doing that in the wrong color. Plus 4 times 1, 4 times 1. Plus 2 times 1 tenth, plus 2 times 1 tenth, plus 1 times 1 over 100, and then finally, plus 3 times 1 over 1,000. So hopefully this, when you write it out like this, gives you a sense of what it means when we say place value. The 6, 2, 1, 2, 3 digits to the left of the decimal is in the hundredths place, so it represents 6 hundredths. This represents 5 tens, because it's in the tens place. This represents 4 ones. You go to the thousandths place, this 3 literally represents 3 one thousandths.